What is going on, everybody? Spines here, and for this video, My Hero Academia episode 101. So, I screwed up bad last time. Like, I hit a button, like, during recording. So, it wasn't recording anymore. So, like, it was, like, close to the start, too. So, basically, I didn't record any of last episode, and it sucks too. Like Bakugo at the end was funny, like stuffing his face with cake. Eri was adorable. I was gushing all over that. I was like, oh man, it's like, oh, he's so cute. And then like none of that's recorded, so I'm just gonna watch this next episode, and I'm sure that it's recording this time. So here we go. Let's actually just check one more time. All right, yeah, it's recording. Yeah.
A tragedy occurred in Deka City. And unbeknownst to us, it was merely the prologue of a greater cataclysm to come.
Uh-oh. Oh, shoot. Shigaraki, what the heck? Is that Shigaraki? That is Shigaraki, right? What the heck? Why is he so powerful all of a sudden? Uh-oh. Oh, they really just teased us with that, huh? Dick move. It's not my favorite opening, but it's definitely a good one. I just like the song to it. Yeah, this is where we left off, the water dude. Yeah, Bakugo being cool. Because they got their licenses. And he's just like... which is a cool move. Have a Merry Christmas episode? It was the end of December, with a few short days left until the second term came to a close. You must have bonded during your training, given how long you worked together, huh? That's right, we're friends. They did. We've already done two interviews before this one, so much for racking up any good press over that throwdown. Oh my god. They're really minted, but those students were reliable. It's my sincere hope that they're able to work as actual pros in the near future. We must not have a repeat of what happened in Deka City. It's been 9 days since that fateful incident when a riot of only 20 people destroyed the city in scarcely less than an hour. I heard that the what? Wait. The city was what? Wait, what's going on? And to blame? Villains So what the hell happened? Was that even Shigaraki? Like, what's going on? Also, what's up with this dude's face? Look, boy. Cool. I was about to say. It's like, wait a moment. Oh my god. Wait a moment. I wonder why. Some improv. Well, I guess. Oh, I think she's gonna. Wait a moment. Hold on a second. Why did he do that? To pure firepower, that is. I mean, his ice is definitely stronger than his fire. Oh my god. Is he like completely dead? Really, Todoroki? Wait a moment. She didn't think about anything except how she looked on camera. It's not. They actually address the yelling names. Now, all the pros have been challenged to do better. Ooh. Over that. I'm not gonna say stupid stuff like that. You're just as bad in an interview by yourself, huh? I think I understand that.
what you think, and I definitely don't want your
Okay.
Aizawa, maybe it would be prudent to teach Bakugo to follow your lead and avoid the media entirely.
No. I think there's someone else he should be learning from right now.
Uh-oh. Oh no! Are you kidding me, Deku? Why does he look like a Lego figure?
Crap, when do you learn how to use my quirk?
He's just so nervous.
Are you freaking kidding me, Deku? He's so scared he turned into a Lego. Oh no. Can he do it? Like, oh yeah, because they're all showing off stuff.
I don't sense Blackwood anymore. In the 2 weeks since the new power appeared, I've been visualizing it every day. It's inside me somewhere. That man said to master the ability, that it's waiting for me, along with others. I put a lock on it, but it's still there. And if I'm the one who imprisoned it, I can choose when to use it and when not to. I just have to open the lock. Now, the same.
Ooh, come on, Deku. Show it off, but don't kill anybody. But
I did it, yeah.
It's just like, at least something came out.
It was just a tiny wisp, but that's the first step to one day controlling this power. Don't be happy about something so weak. Were you up all night again?
Huh. Oh my god. Your face all night.
No, no, I'm sleeping fine. No need to be concerned.
You okay? Huh.
I have several questions.
We're resuming the work studies program this quickly. Don't you have a chair somewhere?
But it's so much warmer to be snuggled.
What the fuck?
We originally decided to pause the program after talking with the agencies. We wanted to reassess everything. But the Public Safety Commission is now requesting that all Hero Corps students get in-the-field training again.
Requesting? Are they ordering us to send these kids out?
Yes.
Does this say we're somehow shorthanded when it comes to pros? I thought there was an oversaturation of us.
Future heroes must learn to deal with the recent increase in villainous organizations. This is a reaction to what happened in Deka City.
The League must be involved. It's obvious. They're beating around the bush here.
The commission must have intelligence.
Yeah, because wait a moment.
If they're being vague and not making the information they have,
you know, without Jeff here, I have no answers. So.
Or protecting sources of information. As Kayama said, them telling us to restart the work studies feels like.
Oh yeah, Hawk was a double agent.
Let's try our best to place the kids in agencies with good track records.
suspicious.
You're saying you don't think there's a spy for the League of Villains among the students?
If the League acts in the future and we spot no connection, then I'd say it's a fair assumption to make.
I agree. Every one of our Hero Corps students has a heart that beats for justice.
You've got that right.
By the way, are you coming back today?
We're pretty busy. I'm not certain. Why, did something happen with young Midoriya?
Oh dear, is it actually possible that you've forgotten what day it is?
1, 2, 3... Merry Christmas, everyone!
Hey, Bakugo. Drinking. I was about to say, I was like, why is there a book floating in front of Bakugo? About that. Bubble girl.
I did my internship with Gran Torino, but he's also busy, so right now I'm stuck in limbo.
That sucks.
But unlike last time when they were optional, this round is mandatory, so there's no need to worry. The school will find a place for me.
Still, it's gotta feel weird.
Shamita's trying. Wait, what?
I haven't decided yet.
Oh, is that during the...
You're not choosing a hero name?
They were all rejected! And I've been saving them up, too!
Oh, let's hear them.
King Explosion, Lord Explosion, Explosion Murder!
Child, your hero name is a wish. How you want to be, or how you think you should be. You haven't started looking beyond yourself yet. I want to show you the outside, the world that needs you. When you become a second hero and get your provisional license, come back here. I'll ask you for your chosen name again.
Huh.
But you had a ton of people following you after the sports fest. You came in first. You could go wherever you want to.
I'm not interested in learning anything from some second tier wannabe.
You touch me and you die!
Come on, get into peer pressure! It's
time to do work.
She's really trying. Wait a moment! Did she? That's both sad and adorable at the same time. Oh my god, Aerie. Aerie, you're so cute! That's me. Are you for real? That's both sad and... Man, it's so great. Oh, that's adorable. And that's cool. Merry Christmas, people! Oh my god. What Wow, his normal motions are perfect for being a conductor. The hell is that? This is still Bakugo. Oh, it's, my elephant? He got gold? What the f- I got a picture! Aw. What the f- Don't say but. Oh, okay. Alright, is there after credits? Alright,
Eventually, our thoughts turn back to the issue of where to go.
Oh, shit. Oh. Huh. That'll be interesting. Okay. I still don't know what the heck happened, at the beginning of the episode, but okay. Let's just leave it there, I guess. Yeah. Adorable Aerie. I'm glad I got some of it here, because I missed it last time. But, yeah. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. You'll see me in the next video. Peace out.